Budget session to begin on 17th of June and continue till 26th of July. Speaker of Lower House likely to be appointed on 19th of June. Union budget to be presented on 5th of July. Economic survey on 4th of July. Landmark announcements for farmers, small businessmen in first cabinet meeting. PM Kisan scheme to now benefit all 114.5 crore farmers in India. Government also approves a pension scheme for farmers. Small businessmen all to also get a 3,000 rupees per month pension after 60 years of age. People first, people always. PM Modi hails cabinet's decisions, says hardworking farmers and industrious traders will benefit greatly. After raising scholarship for children of martyred soldiers, PM says cabinet's first decision dedicated to people fighting for national security. And heat wave intensifies across India. Jammu and Kashmir, Delhi, Himachal Pradesh, Rajasthan record hottest day of the season. Mercury soars to 50 degrees in Sri Ganga Nagar in Rajasthan. Met Department issues a red color warning for NCR. And West Indies crushed Pakistan by 7 wickets at Trent Bridge. New Zealand to face Sri Lanka at Cardiff Wales Stadium today. Australia to launch its World Cup campaign against Afghanistan in Bristol.